Shahrukh Khan was paid 25,000 for Kabhi Haan Kabhi Naa, I got more than him, Farah Khan. Farah Khan revealed that she was paid more than Shahrukh Khan in Kabhi Haan Kabhi Naa. Farah, who worked as a choreographer in the film, added, while the actor got 25,000, she was paid 5,000 per song, making 30,000 in total. I was the highest paid person in that movie, she said, in a chat with Radio Nasha. The budget was very low, Farah Khan said.